baby. This your boy Big Mo, hollering at y'all. All right, today, this is what we're going to do, baby. We're going to take you to the bar, baby, land, you know what I'm saying? Let y'all know what I do every day, all day. Ain't nothing we made up overnight. This is the real shit.
Rolex watch, break a nigga off, put this Glock in a pop, then your motherfucking knot, till your bitch ass drop. Then the guy that leave a blood in snotty, fucking with mine, you bitch, still be body. When you coming around with the halfway, half-hearted bitch ass shit, good blood be clotting. Bone the car free, fucking with me. Motherfucking wreck shop family, wolf pack, I'm a back, keep the cat up in the stash spot, put your fucking rhyme on a quarter key. See the whole bird on the curb, nigga, what you know about the city, sir? You won't eat. Bring it back.
This is a freestyle session. What this is?
Nah, we're gonna interview you first to let you want to start it off for the group. Now, set it off right. Come on, man.
I don't care. We can start it off for the freestyle.
It's the Big Mo. I done stepped in the door. I done came do the player type show. Down in bed at six.
Jump down, boom, 12 gauge shot it. Come on.
9 and 7, 9. I done walked in the one studio. Got a gallon in my hip, so you know I'm thawed. Sipping on bar, drink with Cardi Cody. It's the throw yo top down on the scene. I'm a drip drain, I from swing and swing. It's the throw yo, let my bang. You know I'm playing man, keeps about fame. I got powder of brain, staying playing man.
You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna let y'all know what's up with this DJ Screw, man. You know what I'm saying? This is a real dude, you know what I'm saying? He brought a whole lot of boys, well, young men together that really never thought they was going to be rappers, you know what I'm saying? Some of them thought they were going to be football players and whatever else, basketball players, lawyers, teachers, whatever. You know what I'm saying? And me, I wanted to be an R&B singer, you know what I'm saying? I wanted to sing and serenade the ladies and all that, but that didn't go right. The ladies was dying with it, but then the people weren't dying with it because there was no money being made behind it. So hooking up with school put me on another level on like a laid-back rap singing, like, you know what I'm saying? I put the name in there. When I came out with that style, the world was loving me, you know what I'm saying? If it weren't for Screw, I wouldn't be here telling you this story, how it went down in my life about, you know what I'm saying, the music-wise, how I enjoy rap singing more. I enjoy just straight R&B singing, you know what I'm saying? It's more clear and it's more fun and money being made. I got a lot of people that's dying with me, so I'm going to keep going, you know what I'm saying? And without Screw, that wouldn't be possible, man. You got number one spot in my heart.
Superstar. Let you see. pulled up, we showed up, and we still rolling on chopper.
You don't peep this H-Town thing out, then you stupid, man. What's the deal? It's like, Maine, nigga, Maine!
Oh, out. This what all damn video shooting to do.
All come up on a big scoop, sipping on Drake, y'all love. Boy, I can't drink for the ball. Drake.
Same thing, Florida.
I don't know. Now, this boy here is in a deep coma.
He gone, man. Like
the feminine has gotten to him. Video shooting. Uh-oh, he's up now, though, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh,
hey,
yeah.
Sonny Bobo is up. Say hello to all the fans, got it.
Nah, girl, he said he don't want no pussy, he's tired.
We're gonna go ahead and pop the motherfucking champagne.
Pop it, pop it, pop it. Yeah, there you go, right.
Everybody get a shift.
It doesn't matter, though. We don't give a fuck, man.
Pipe to the headlight, man.
Well, I don't know all y'all done heard of me. E-L-E-M-O-E. Second CD and I'm nationwide. I'm still throwing up prize ripples in the south side. Third one bedroom, still squashing pants, still a